Because if he hadn't risen, it means that I would have no hope. If he hadn't got up out of the grave, it means that our religion would be just like any other religion. I want you to realize that the only thing that makes us distinctive is the fact that the Savior that we serve, that he is a living Savior. I don't care what religion you deal with. If you look for Buddha, baby, he's still in the grave. If you look for Muhammad, he's still in the grave. If you look for Confucius, he's still in the grave. If you look for Daddy Grace, he's still in the grave. If you look for Father Divine, he's still in the grave. But the God that we serve, he said they gonna crucify me, and they gonna put me in the grave. But in 3 days, I'm gonna rise again. I'm gonna get up out of the grave. Because he wanted us to be justified, he had to leave the grave so that you and I could have eternal life. He had to leave the grave in order to give us some hope. If he got up, it means that I can get up. I might be knocked down, but I can get up. I don't have to stay down. The Bible says, and I want you to understand that he went on in the grave. I know that he rose. There's some people that'll say that he really didn't rise from the dead, that Jesus is really not living. But I want you to know, when you look at the scripture, the seal was broken. When they put him in the grave, they said, now he said that he will rise again. And we got to make sure that he don't come out. So they put a seal on the tomb. But when the women got there, there was no seal, because the stone had rolled and rolled away. I want you to understand that even though the soldiers were there, the soldiers went AWOL. I want you to know that my God, know he lives. How you know he lives, Sister Gabbard? I know he lives, because he changed my life. Because my life has been transformed. When you look at the apostles, we know that he lived. Before he rose, they were all afraid. They all ran away. But when Jesus rose,